Well, the National Guard Foundation here in Maine is getting its largest donation ever, $300,000, all thanks to the estates of a late Mainer. Our News 8's Dave Guthro joining us live this morning from the Stevens Avenue Armory in Portland with the details of this very generous donation. David, good morning.
Oh, good morning, Norm. That's right. Just incredible generosity. That $300,000 donation you mentioned is all thanks to a Maine couple who care deeply about the military, veterans, and their families. Anna Dobie passed away at the age of 90 last September. That was preceded by the death of her husband, Dr. Tibor Dobie. Both were refugees from Hungary who fled their country in the mid-1950s and lived for many years in Cape Elizabeth. Now, listed as beneficiaries of their estate are the Maine National Guard Foundation Fund, the Maine Chapter of Operation Homefront, and the Maine Community Foundation. The proceeds will be divided among those groups, and all three organizations assist the family members of Guard members during and after deployment. You're looking at video of the 1136th Transportation Company, which is currently deployed to Afghanistan. All told, Adobe's donation to military groups add up to one-third of the entire estate. And later this morning, the governor, General John Libby, representatives of the National Guard, and members of the Dobie family will be at the State House in Augusta for a special donation ceremony. Just an incredible act of generosity and patriotism. For now, live in Portland, I'm Dave Guthro, News 8.